everyone. Juan John here. We are in the Heartbreaker Lounge. When I say we, me and my pal Toby, and the PRS Custom 24. This gorgeous guitar has got the artist pack, which means it's got the upgrade with the ebony fingerboard. It has got the artist top, which is a flame maple top. It's a highly figured top. And this fingerboard feels absolutely fantastic. I've played a lot of the Paul Reed Smiths, and in particular, this artist pack feels very fast. It's a very quick playing guitar. This color that you are looking at, stunningly gorgeous blue that you're looking at, is called the Faded Blue Rat Burst. And you just can't go wrong with something like this. It is just eye candy for days. With the ebony fingerboard, you have got the birds down the entire center of the neck. Just gorgeous. It's got the PRS locking tuners. A very stable, very fast playing instrument. So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna run the gamut on the pickup here really quick. We're gonna start with the bridge. This is a clean. These are the 8515s with a five position switch, which means they are actually breaking up the pickups in between each one. So here we go, it's a bridge. Alright, now we're going to move to position two. Yeah. Now we're going to go to position three. Position four. And of course, position five, the neck. So we're going to try this in the middle position with a little bit of reverb. Let's see how this sounds. Let's switch off the reverb and try this thing with a little bit of dirt. Now, I'd like to remind everybody, there's no voodoo going on here. It's just the amp and the guitar. There's one cable between all of this. So you're hearing it for what it is. Thank you. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. My name is Juan John. That's Toby. And this is the PRS Custom 24 with the Artist Package. Hope you guys have enjoyed this. Don't forget to leave a comment down below. Hit the like button. Smash the subscribe button if you like what we're doing here. And we'll see y'all next time.